Hello. I don't... Oh, wait, before I do that. Obviously, we have to do this. Here we go. This looks like a very conjure-heavy deck. Come on, give me an amphibious imp. Not quite right. It is a science. If this would turn into High Diver, I would be ecstatic. Oh no. That is certainly not good. Give me something good. That's very good. That's also good. It's gonna go like this, and then like this. There we go. Oh no, what turn is it? Oh, I forgot. Wait. This... Okay. Never mind. Don't have to do that. My thought process is going to be... I have to play this. Have it like the teleport in before I play the Bad Moon Rising, which would be this turn. This is a flower? I don't see no flower on it. This should conjure another frosty mustache if everything goes according to plan. But I also know there are a lot of mustaches. Are you kidding me? Great. I'm not trying to win until I play this. You know, with a lot of zombies on the field. Wait, what turn is it gonna be? 8. Are you serious? Are you done? Okay, this, that. I have to at least survive. Ideally. Not necessary, but it is ideal. All right, it is time. I do believe now that I have the right amount of brains and zombies. Just don't destroy anything. No. That was the last thing I wanted.
I'm just doing this. So, I don't know, it's kind of cold in here. So, I'm just gonna,
guess I have to try again.
Why? Is it a hard level?
I failed. But I would rather have fun than win without a challenge.
Yeah. Wait, what? You would rather have fun.
And lose. Than win without a challenge.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm trying to play the fun cards.
You got any fertilizer cards?
I wish. That's nice. A lot of damage.
You a zombie or plant?
I am the zombies.
Do you like being the zombies?
I like either.
They're pretty even, like, card-wise, right?
I think so.
So I'm confused. How did you get the account removed off of your phone in the first place?
Mom did it.
But, like, why?
For my phone to reset.
Did it get added back on?
No.
So why do you keep your folder then?
In case she does add it back. I do too.
Or she just doesn't care.
Oh. It had bullseye? Wow. Okay. I got a smoke bomb and I'm not afraid to use it.
I got an atomic bomb and I'm not afraid to use it.
Oh my gosh, quit it. I keep getting bounced. It's not funny.
doing? Picking up the end. Have fun.
Boom. Boom. Church.
This is the church of whatever it's called.
See that.
Block.
You want me to go with you, Dad?
No.
Just me, I have an atomic bomb ready to use.
No pasa que lo caca.
Oh, look, it's Liam, naked.
Basically.
Streaking children, Mothman.
Can I run to work, Kyle?
Liam, you got something.
Yeah, it's soul.
Soul.
I dropped my underwear.
I am recording.
Good job.
Whispers, I know. Says that.
Well, that was not a whisper, I can tell you that much.
No, he says, I dropped my underwear. And then you say you record and he goes, I know. In a whisper, though. After.
Amp. Oops, just. Give me a one cost imp. Can I come into the out now?
You know, you could do like a half podcast, half game thing, where you just talk about random stuff while you do your game thing.
It evolves into that.
You
want
to do a podcast with me? Lit! Sounds good.
Yo, a griego? No pienso que a griego. You will not say that again right into the microphone. Griego! And now about the four people.
You bet your sweet bippy I did.
The four people that watch these are going to have no hearing senses.
Helen Keller.
They are not blind! They couldn't watch the video if they were blind!
You don't know that. E. Griego. What are you doing?
Just built different.
Zach from school.
Olsen?
No, he's wrong. He moved away. He was from in the middle school. He was best friends with Alan, who was
Alan.
From,
that just sounds.
From elementary school, the kid used to suck the ink out of markers and grow. And then he also, you know how they have like the teachers that you work with and stuff? He was supposed to be making like letters and stuff. And he looked. He looked at our class as we were walking by, and he took like a string of the Play-Doh.
What?
Like Scabetti.
Hey, we don't want to spoil too much for the people who are going to listen to our podcast.
Right, guys. Subscribe to our podcast, E. Griego. Actually, what are we going to call it?
Me amo me gusto.
Me amo me gusta Rodrigo P. Wait, what?
Me gusto Rodrigo P.
How about we just call it Walmart?
Why would we call it Walmart?
Because we are freaking off-brand stuff.
That Walmart is not off-brand.
Is it Epitome or Epitome?
Both?
Okay, it is the epitome of my existence. I am off-brand.
I could win here.
Do it.
I probably will win here. Did I do it?
No.
Oh.
Did you?
I think I did. I did it! You wanna see what I get in my pack?
Breakfast?
There would not be breakfast.
You get a somewhat soggy toaster strudel.
Toaster strudel?
Toaster strudel.
Open it up.
Open. Oh, you only hit it once. What'd you get? I can't read that.
There's no words.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm blind. I've been wearing my contacts 4 days longer than I was supposed to be wearing them for.
Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
I'll take your word for it.
Could go blind. Who knows? Oh, well.
Oh, I have an extra.
Open it.
Coconut.
Wait, so are you plants again?
I'm actually about to stop the video because it's at like 20 minutes.
Ah, sheesh.
So now you can just say bye if you want.
Griego.
Deaf.